I'm about a cop, and you know, I'm like the first one on the scene, and you know, I do my best to control the situation within. My partner goes down early, and I'm kind of a high-strung individual, but you know, things get crazy early, so it's going to be terrifying.
A high-strung individual. Is that hard for you to be high-strung, or is that natural?
I'm chill, man. I'm a chill guy. I like to crack jokes and I like to crack jokes and be fun. But I'm high-strung is not my thing.
Well, then how do you keep the adrenaline going in this? Because you have to be hyper. Is it really?
Red Bull and drugs that I will remain nameless. No, I'm just playing. You know, it was the help of Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez. We had to give each other a support and give each other that intensity, keeping us in the moment, and you know, it helped.
Now, how easy is it when you're shooting it in order?
In order was amazing because you know where you're coming from, you know where you're going, and you can arc your character better. You can take choices and smarter choices, and it leads to a good movie.
Does it let you play around a lot more?
Oh yeah, there was a lot of improv, and you know what's going on at all times. You know what I mean? A lot of times in movies that we do, we're shooting the beginning at the end, and the end at the beginning, and everything else in between. So it was nice. For a change.
Yeah, and this one also had a lot of rehearsal period each day before you.
Yeah, we had like 10 hours of rehearsal.
You were waiting around.
Well, we were waiting around forever, but we had like 10 hours of rehearsal, and then we would finally shoot for like an hour. So it was, you know, it was a la play, you know, rehearsing for a play every day and then putting it up at night, you know?
Was it a fast shoot?
Relatively. We did it in about 4 weeks.
Is that good for you as an actor to do a shorter shoot, or do you like the longer process?
It depends. You know, you just want to get... It feels good to wrap a movie, I'll tell you that.
You're just glad when it's done?
Yeah, you're just glad when it's done. I don't care if it's a week, 2 weeks, 2 years. You're glad when it's done.
Okay, it's a horror movie, so I have to know what scares you.
Sarah Palin.
Nice.